The stage is set for a six-week abortion ban to go into effect in Florida. That's before most women even realize they're pregnant, according to most medical experts. The state Supreme Court ruled yesterday that the Florida Constitution does not protect abortion rights. That allows a trigger law banning abortion at 6 weeks to take effect on May 1st. There are exceptions for rape, incest, and the life of the mother. Voters could override the law with a ballot measure this November.